this year. So, is this the final push? Let's see. Three brutes. Too slow. Four brutes, nice. Then four, oh, five brutes for Siren Sword. Six broods. Yeah, how many? Some banshees, that's nice. Oh, there's a checkpoint. Oh, we are fucked. You're not. Hydra missile launch. How good is this? Oh, at least one. It's nice. Ammo. It means I can start the here we go.
You got it.
Whoa! These marauders know how to shoot. Thank you. Why? Marauders. That's so funny how they no hard damage.
Roger that, Edie.
I'm older, I hardly know you. Another Marauder. Great. Every time. Gets me every time. Marauder from behind. Always a pleasure. This homie. That's bullshit. What's going on here? No. Yes. Nice. We got 2-for-1. Another two. Just bullshit.
Nice work, Edie.
Shepard, we're on our way to your location.
Roger that.
Shepard. Finally.
Over here. Thank God you made it.
It didn't look good.
It gets worse.
Of course it does.
Hackett just reported in. Several Sovereign-class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
Harbinger?
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
And that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody. Get me Admiral Hackett.
Now or never, Admiral. We're going in.
Acknowledged. I'll send the word. All ships, this is Admiral Hackett. The Crucible is on the move. I repeat, the Crucible is on the move. Protect it at all costs. Everyone, this is it. Squadrons, delay those Reapers leaving the battle. We've got to give Hammer more time.
Oops. Garros.
It's a straight shot to the beam.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
That all?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Can't think of anyone else I'd rather do this with.
I'm honored to be part of your team.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
We gotta move!
Come on!
Hammer squads! Go, go, go!
Thing I have unlimited stamina this time.
Normandy, do you copy? I need an evac right now!
We're taking heavy losses on our way, Commander.
Oh. Undertaker. Shepard! You gotta get out of here.
I'm all right, Shepard.
Don't argue with me, Liara.
You're not leaving me behind.
No matter what happens, you mean everything to me, Liara. You always will.
Shepard, I am yours.
Go!
This doesn't look good. Boom, boom, boom. Game over.
It's too much. We need to regroup. Fall back to the buildings.
Ham is wiped out. All forces, retreat.
Every time now. Every time. This is nice. What the fuck? I can't. What is going on?
It's too much. We need to regroup. Fall back to the buildings.
Ham is wiped out. All forces, retreat.
retreat!
Somehow I made it. Patriot achievement. Where's my handy? No one knows.
Anderson, you up here too?
I followed you up, but we didn't come out in the same place. Oh, at least I don't think we did. What's your surrounding look like? You okay?
I feel like death, but I'm moving. It's dark. There's human remains scattered.
Sounds familiar. I'm in a dark hallway. Reminds me of your description of the Collector base.
Makes sense.
You think they're making a Reaper in here?
Sure. They round them up on Earth and send the people up here to be processed. Citadel I've been to.
Whoa.
Anderson.
One of the walls here just realigned itself.
come near an exit.
I see something up ahead. Might be a way to cross over.
Don't get too far ahead of me. Just found that chasm you were talking about.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe. I'm just gonna go on ahead.
Anderson? Damn it. Anderson!
Shepard! I can't!
I underestimated you, Shepard.
What happened?
I warned you. Control is the means to survival. Control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
They're controlling you.
I don't think so, Admiral.
Controlling me is a lot different than controlling a Reaper.
Have a little faith. When humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined, there were some who thought the relays should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in. But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again. A thousandfold. But... only if we can harness their ability to control.
Bullshit. We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
You're playing with things you don't understand. With power you shouldn't be able to use.
I don't believe that. If we can control it, why shouldn't it be ours?
Because we're not ready.
No. This is the way humanity must evolve.
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers. And I know with certainty, the Crucible will allow me to control them.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own. This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
If we destroy the Reapers, this ends today. But if you can't control them...
But I can!
Are you willing to bet humanity's existence on it?
I know it will work.
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself. You're indoctrinated.
No! No! The two of you so self-righteous. Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You sacrificed too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control them. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I can't do that, Commander.
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
Yeah.
You're not yourself anymore. They've taken you.
Now, you're the one who failed. I wish you could see it like I do, Shepard. It's so perfect.
This is it, everyone. The arms are opening.
Commander?
Convenient.
We did it.
Yes, we did. It's quite a view.
Best seats in the house.
God. Feels like years since I just sat down.
Think you earned a rest. Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You did good, child. You did good. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, sir. Anderson.
But who shot him?
Shepard? Commander?
What do you need me to do?
Nothing's happening. The crucible's not firing. It's gotta be something on your end. Commander Shepard.
I don't see. I'm not sure how to...
Commander.
Why are you here?
What? Where am I?
The Citadel. It's my home.
Who are you?
I am the Catalyst.
Thought the Citadel was the Catalyst.
No, the Citadel is part of me.
I need to stop the Reapers. Do you know how I can do that?
The Reapers are mine. I control them. They are my solution.
The solution to what?
Chaos. You bring it on yourselves. The created will always rebel against their creators. But we found a way to stop that from happening. A way to restore order.
By wiping out organic life?
No. We harvest advanced civilizations, leaving the younger ones alone. Just as we left your people alive the last time we were here.
But you killed the rest.
We help them ascend, so they can make way for new life, storing the old life in Reaper form.
I think we'd rather keep our own form.
No, you can't. Without us to stop it, synthetics would destroy all organics. We've created the cycle so that never happens. That's the solution.
You said you're the Catalyst, but what are you?
A construct. An intelligence designed eons ago to solve a problem. I was created to bring balance, to be the catalyst for peace between organics and synthetics.
So you're just an AI?
In as much as you are just an animal, I embody the collective intelligence of all Reapers.
But you were created.
Correct.
By who?
By ones who recognized that conflict would always arise between synthetics and organics. I was first created to oversee the relations between synthetic and organic life, to establish a connection. But our efforts always ended in conflict, so a new solution was required.
The Reapers.
Precisely.
Where did the Reapers come from? Did you create them?
My creators gave them form. I gave them function. They, in turn, give me purpose. The Reapers are a synthetic representation of my creators.
And what happened to your creators?
they became the first true Reaper. They did not approve, but it was the only solution.
You said that before, but how do the Reapers solve anything?
Organics create synthetics to improve their own existence, but those improvements have limits. To exceed those limits, synthetics must be allowed to evolve. They must, by definition, surpass their creators. The result is conflict, destruction, chaos. It is inevitable. Reapers harvest all life, organic and synthetic, preserving them before they are forever lost to this conflict.
We're at war with the Reapers right now.
You may be in conflict with the Reapers, but they are not interested in war.
I find that hard to believe.
When fire burns, is it at war? Is it in conflict? Or is it simply doing what it was created to do? We are no different. We harvest your bodies, your knowledge, your creations. We preserve it, to be reborn in the form of a new Reaper. Like a cleansing fire, we restore balance. New life, both organic and synthetic, can once again flourish.
What do you know about the Crucible?
The device you refer to as the Crucible is little more than a power source. However, in combination with the Citadel and the relays, it is capable of releasing tremendous amounts of energy throughout the galaxy. It is crude, but effective and adaptive in its design.
Who designed it?
You would not know them, and there is not enough time to explain. We first noted the concept for this device several cycles ago. With each passing cycle, the design has no doubt evolved.
Why didn't you stop it?
We believe the concept had been eradicated. Clearly, organics are more resourceful than we realized.
The defining characteristic of organic life is that we think for ourselves, make our own choices. You take that away, we might as well be machines just like you.
You have choice, more than you deserve. The fact that you are standing here, the first organic ever, proves it. But it also proves my solution won't work anymore.
So now what?
That depends on you.
Why are you telling me this? Why help me?
You have altered the variables.
What do you mean?
The Crucible changed me, created new possibilities, but I can't make them happen. If there is to be a new solution, you must act. It is now in your power to destroy us. But be warned. Others will be destroyed as well. The Crucible will not discriminate. All synthetics will be targeted. Even you are partly synthetic.
What exactly will happen?
Your Crucible device is badly damaged. The blast it creates will be unpredictable. Many who rely on synthetic technology for survival will be affected. Some may even be destroyed. You will certainly die. It is possible that those further from the blast may survive relatively unharmed.
But the Reapers will be destroyed?
Yes, but the peace won't last. Soon, your children will create synthetics, and then the chaos will come back.
There has to be another way.
There is. You could instead use the energy of the Crucible to seize control of the Reapers.
So the elusive man was right after all.
Yes, but he could never have taken control. because we already controlled him.
But I can.
You will die. You will control us, but you will lose everything you have.
But the Reapers will obey me?
Yes. We will be yours to control and direct as you see fit. You must release the energy of the Crucible to end the cycle. The paths are open, but you have to choose.
Is armed. Disengage and head to the rendezvous point. I repeat, disengage and get the hell out of here.
Joker, it's time to go. Damn it.
The war is over. The Reapers have been defeated. Against all odds, and in the face of the greatest threat this galaxy has ever known, we survived. Our losses were innumerable, and it may take years to restore the relays. But today, we are alive. And though our victory was costly, it is still a victory for every man, woman, and child on every world throughout the galaxy. Now, as we take our first steps toward restoring what we lost, we must remember what it took to win. This wasn't a victory by a single fleet, a single army, or even a single species. If this war has taught us anything, it is that we are at our strongest when we work together. And if the civilizations of this galaxy can stop something as powerful as the Reapers, imagine what we can achieve now that they are defeated. It will take time, but we can rebuild everything that was destroyed. Our homes, our worlds, our fleets and defenses, all of this and more. Together, we can build a future greater than any one of us could imagine. A future paid for by the sacrifices of those who fought and died alongside us. A future that many will never see.
The people in the Citadel died, or what?
And while we still have many challenges ahead of us, we can face them together. And we will honor those who died to give us that future.
It's a bit drastic, I would think. We got all the refugees on the Citadel, and then they die. That's not nice. I think Mass Effect 2 is still my favorite with the suicide mission. So good. And it's not... so hard on insanity. Achievement hunting. Achievements I missed again. Legend mission accomplished. Insanity 3 for 100 gamer points. And long service medal. Same character. Finish Mass Effect 1, 2, and 3 for 125. Gamer points, so now we are at 113 of 127. Only 14 left. 11. That's nice. DLC content achievements, I guess. Doing now. 15. The swarm. And you can traverse Krogan team.
Did that all really happen?
Yes, but some of the details have been lost in time. It all happened so very long ago.
When can I go to the stars?
One day, my sweet.
What will be there?
Anything you can imagine. Our galaxy has billions of stars. Each of those stars could have many worlds. Every world could be home to a different form of life. And every life is a special story of its own.
Tell me another story about the shepherd.
It's getting late, but okay, one more story.
Oh, I'm alive. Kitty. Can I build upon this? Some priorities or is it corners? Where am I at?
Commander. Commander.
Camera trouble.
Commander Shepard.
So we do another save. Maybe this one. Thank you. This is the last save before the point of no return. This later. Run of guess fighter squadron. This is gone, I guess, on the
signal confirmed. Faster than light jump successful. I found something. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful.
Wait yet. Oops.
Evasion successful.
That's how you do it.
Reapers eluded. Signal confirmed.
Please.
Thank you. found something. Faster than light jump successful. Signal confirmed.
Watch out, my good team. Louise.
Something. Signal confirmed. Evasion successful.
Complete.
Reapers eluded.
Mr. Rannoch. What system is Rannoch?
Edie, any more information on the situation?
I've received confirmation your backup has landed on the planet's surface. A group of Krogan commandos called Arlak Company has conducted initial scans.
Good to hear. Other than that, there's been no word from a team of Krogan scouts since they went through the Rachni relay.
So we're going after the Rachni. Thought we settled this on Novaria. The Reapers must have turned them into those things we saw in T'Chanka.
We're here to find out what happened to the Krogan scouts. If Rachni are involved, the situation changes.
It doesn't make sense. We let that last Rachni queen live on the condition she disappear forever. She wouldn't risk everything to start a war.
Just be ready for anything.
Yeah, shuttle just arrived. You better get moving, Team 2. See anything, let me know.
Run!
Shepard? Shepard!
What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question. Didn't those idiots lock you up?
Relieved of duty. But the situation changed.
Yeah, they got bigger problems, all right. That's why I'm out here running Arlak Company. They're tough, think they're invincible. Reckless, but effective.
You were a pain in the ass, Grunt. But if you're Krogan or half the soldier you are, we might make it out of here.
Heh. Glad you're here to crack some heads, Shepard. Hard to believe this might be Rachni. Seems crazy. The Rachni. A chance to face the old enemy? Impossible to resist.
We've seen some Rachni, Grunt. The Reapers got to them. But we don't know if Rachni are involved here. Our job is to find out what happened to the scouts. I didn't see any signs of activity during our approach.
Agreed. But this place smells wrong. Like a bad wound. Our scans show the tunnels down there lead to a large central point. If we're lucky, it's a nest.
Sounds like fun. Just like old times, Grunt.
Arlak Company! Move out! Grab what you need, Shepard. Meet me at the scout camp ahead.
Sounds good. Take what you need and move out.
Claymore. Shotgun.
Not surprised Grunt found his way into the action. Little guy's all grown up. Glad he's here.
A long way down.
Indeed.
Ready, Shepard. We're right behind you. Shepard! You in one piece?
Looks like we're all okay. Keep in radio contact.
On our way!
What's that?
I see it. Grunt, got a body of a scout here. Been dead a few days.
Yeah. If he has his weapon, grab it. You won't need it anymore.
Is that webbing?
Looks like it.
This darkness is going to make it a little harder, Shepard.
Agreed. Everybody be ready.
Anybody catch that?
I saw it. What are those?
I don't know.
Note the wire, Shepard. Reaper tech.
Maybe. You know the drill. Stay behind cover. Roger that. Grunt, Rachni presence confirmed. Modified and very dangerous.
Finally, something to kill. Nothing here yet. Lost a Krogan to a sinkhole. Bad way to go.
We should find the nest in these tunnels, then. These Reaper troops are here to keep us out.
This, no question, Reapers have been here.
Agreed. Let's find out why.
It's useless, as always.
Copy that.
How are we getting by this? This looks important. That did it.
Looks like we're finding another way out of here. Come on!
What was that noise, Shepard? Sounded bad.
Cave-in. We're all right.
Good. Didn't want to dig you out.
Well, that hurts my feelings, Grunt.
Yeah. Shepard. I know what happened to the scouts.
What'd you find?
They got hit hard. The leader ordered them to carry weapons deep into the caves. He knew the next team would need help.
They died making sure we could make it to the central chamber. Come on.
Shepard!
Looks like a last message. He's asked that it be delivered to an Asari named Araba on the Citadel.
Another hall.
Expect trouble.
What's wrong with my squad?
Stay low. Don't let it get a bead on you.
On the sanity, my squad mates were doing better. Good morning.
Casualties?
It's fine. Krogan fight better angry.
Watch the bugs!
Hey,
Ragni thrive on toxic planets. Strange to find them in a breathable atmosphere.
The Reapers must have changed them. They definitely look different. I bet they're breeding an army down here. Breeding like flies. And this place is well hidden. I mean, it adds up.
I agree. And they're throwing everything they've got at us so we don't reach the nest.
Thanks, Shepard. That wasn't webbing stopping us. That was Reaper tech.
We ran into it too.
The Ragni have backed off for now, but they can smell our wounds. Any worthy enemy would regroup and finish us. Soon.
We're close, Grunt. Those barriers were protecting whatever's down that passage.
We'll dig in here, kill anything that moves. Buy you some time.
Good luck.
I don't need luck. I have ammo. Krogan, get ready!
Take it slow.
What is that?
Grunt, we've located the central chamber.
Good. We got your back, Shepard. Shepard, the Ragnar are backing off. Whatever spooked them won't last. Finish the job.
Copy that.
Goddess!
Maddening's power note has ceased.
What are you?
The last queen. We listen for the children. They are silent. Hollow. The machines come and take them to war. They die. Alone, silent, far away.
The Reapers did this to you?
Yes. The sour note of the machines is everywhere.
They can't hurt you anymore.
Yes, we understand.
Can you still feel the Reapers? Can they influence you?
We hear the machines, but they cannot control us. Remove this last shackle, and we are free. The children return. They will destroy us all. Release us!
We're getting movement here. A lot of movement.
Copy that, Grunt. Are you capable of fighting the Reapers?
We hate the machines. We will fight for our unborn children. Release us.
She's badly wounded. She needs time to escape.
Shepard, we're out of time. We stay here, or that company dies. Is that clear?
Listen up! Arlak Company holds the Ragnar off while the Queen escapes! We'll buy you some time. Grunt, fall back to our position and lead us out!
Damn you, Shepard! I'm leaving my team! On my way!
Shepard, you sure about this?
That's an order! She's too valuable an asset to lose.
Shuttles down that path. I'll hold them off. Get out of here, Shepard! My turn.
Cortez, we're the last ones out.
Copy that, Commander. Shuttle is waiting.
anybody got something to eat?
Rose.
I'm reviewing the report on the Rachni situation, Commander. This could have gotten complicated fast. I hope you know what you're doing, cutting a deal with the Rachni Queen. We got burned last time. I'm trusting your instincts, Commander.
We can count on her support, Admiral.
I hope so. But we cut the Reaper supply of new Rachni troops and picked up some additional Krogan support. I call that a victory. I've got to get back to it, Commander. Watch yourself out there. Hack it out.
Reviewed. Don't go. So the turret description here, or it's a bit misleading. Okay. I'm still reaching the runlock system, can't find it. 100, nice. Yes, yes. Grunt. 25.
So, Reapers don't have colonies. You can't bomb them, or you're bombing what's left of your own planet.
They make Commander, Dr. Chapman sent word that she'd like to speak with you down in the medbay.
Made a jail upgrade. I really don't need it, but
we're all machines. Carbon or silicon. Is there really a difference?
People feel emotion.
Synthetics emulate life, but they aren't truly alive.
Precisely. Thank you, Commander. How are you, Commander?
I can't talk to her. It's
Commander, you've got a new message at your private terminal.
Where is the Dunhook? So this was random. Searching, I found mission for the other missing achievement. I take it.
faster than light jump successful.
Orange. This is... He's passing his wheel, I guess. I missed it. I think. Yeah, I need another save, I think. Oh, it's gone. D5, maybe. Looks better. Why is it in the mission list? If I can't do it. I guess there were other ones, baby.
Understood, Admiral Ron. We're almost at the server. Keep us posted. What's our status?
We remain undetected on encrypted Geth channels. Resistance is likely only within the server.
Within? It's that big?
You misunderstand. Direct virtual interface is necessary to extract Geth from the server. You must enter our consensus.
You want me to virtually interact with the Geth?
That's one way to get their attention. If it doesn't kill you.
If it saves the live ships, we've got to try it.
Telemetry data predicts this operation has a high chance of success. There is little time. We will bypass security while you secure safe landing.
Wait, you're not gonna...
I guess it just did.
This is it?
Yes. Hostile Geth fighter squadrons are networked to this server. Due to restricted resources, it is best if you connect alone.
Let's do it.
Initiating peer network integration. Proceed to docking port. Mapping to consensus. Remain still. Shepard Commander, access movement during an upload is discouraged. Shepard Commander, we acknowledge your integration into the server. We welcome you to our consensus.
What is this?
We've installed filters to allow you to make visual sense of this server's raw data. Your mind perceives our world as something familiar.
I wouldn't call this familiar. Where are you?
Here.
You look different.
We have made ourselves visually distinct for your convenience.
What about Geth already in here?
You will perceive Gatha's surveillance footage, audio logs, sensor records. We do not require bodies, as our software communes. Our hardware is merely a tool. This is our true world. As we remove Geth, it will grow dark.
This is like wiping out a city, isn't it?
We have no choice in this matter. It is a question of survival. There are two communication nodes on the server. We must access them to disable the hostile Geth spiders. We must protect your exit port, but you will not be alone. We will maintain contact and assist. Establishing connection to access point. Warning, connection blocked by infected code. Use our combat software to disrupt the infection.
I wondered what the gun was for.
This foreign code is a manifestation of the old machine signal.
You're surprised the Reapers are all over your servers?
We did not anticipate such extensive infection.
Okay, I gotta ask, why a gun?
We wish to provide familiar equipment.
Oh. And thanks, I think.
Connection established. Proceed to the access point. Establishing connection to communication node. Error. Access denied.
Is the Reaper keeping you out?
Unknown. Please investigate. Warning. Reaper presence detected. Data cluster contains infected code. We require access to proceed. We cannot proceed until we gain access to this data cluster. We cannot proceed until we gain access to this data cluster. We cannot proceed until we gain access to this data cluster. Accessing data cluster.
What is this?
Data clusters contain historical data. Your connection permits streaming of information from our archives.
You really want to rename the VI networks?
Absolutely. The mobile hardware release deserves a little ceremony. Unit 01, what is the cue?
Wasn't that footage from the past?
You must disrupt the infection of this data cluster. You process our memories by using your own. How many creators have you witnessed unmasked?
Good point.
You must disrupt the infection on this data cluster to continue. This data cluster contains information timestamped 290 years ago.
This unit detects no malfunctions. It is still capable of serving.
You see? It's ignoring all shutdown connects.
Please specify if it has failed assigned tasks. We will reprogram.
Accessing data cluster. You may proceed to the last data cluster.
They're pinned! One's going for a weapon!
So who won?
The platform arming itself was an agricultural unit. By opening fire on attacking creators, it saved simpler domestic death following it.
That looks a lot like the sniper rifle you used to carry.
It is an efficient model. Establishing connection with the remaining server node.
Yes, technically. What's your status, Admiral Ron?
The guest squadrons have arrived, but something is amiss. Half their fighters have stopped functioning. We will continue to hold out as long as we can.
Legion, give me an update.
1 hour remained.
What's wrong?
Infection programs are increasing. We have restabilized. You must continue. Shepard Commander, the Reaper code has adapted. It can now self-replicate.
You mean it grows back?
Yes. However, disrupting vulnerable points in the infection may slow down its replication. Shepard Commander, target the vulnerable points of the infection to slow its replication speed. You must search for a vulnerable point in the infection. Disrupting it will slow the infection's ability to replicate.
And there would that be?
There is a vulnerable point further along the infection. Target this spot to slow its growth toward the data cluster. We require access to this data cluster. Disrupt Reaper. There is a vulnerable point on the infection leading to the data cluster. Disrupt the infection at this spot. It will slow regrowth long enough to access the data cluster. Shepard Commander, target the vulnerable points of the infection to slow its replication speed. You must search for a vulnerable point in the infection. Disrupting it will slow the infection's ability to replicate. There is a vulnerable point further along the infection. Target this spot to slow its growth toward the data cluster. Accessing data.
Out of the way!
You can't do this to them!
I said step away from the Geth!
This is insane! We need the Geth! You can't just destroy them for asking for...
Like the war wasn't popular with everyone.
We have kept records of these creators' sacrifices. They have largely been forgotten by their own people, but not by the Geth.
We cannot establish a connection without access to this data cluster. There is a vulnerable point on the infection leading to the data cluster. Disrupt the infection at this spot. It will slow regrowth long enough to access the data cluster. Shepard Commander, target the vulnerable points of the infection to slow its replication speed. You must search for a vulnerable point in the infection. Disrupting it will slow the infection's ability to replicate. Disrupt the infection at this spot. It will slow regrowth long enough to access the data cluster. Shepard Commander, target the vulnerable points of the infection to slow its replication speed. We cannot establish a connection without access to this data cluster. Cannot establish a connection without access to this data cluster. There is a vulnerable point further along the infection. Target this spot to slow its growth toward the data cluster. New data found. This data comes from a period during which the creators declared martial law.
Release the rogue gas units and come out of the safe house. This is your final warning.
Creator Megara, this unit does not understand. It has not taken part in hostilities.
It doesn't matter to them. I need to get you out of here.
This conflict exceeds creator safety parameters. We will surrender our hardware if it ends hostilities.
No, it's all right. We'll go back to the access tunnel.
Creator Megara, what is your status? Creator Megara?
As time passed, the creators who opposed martial law in Rannoch were ultimately outnumbered.
Accessing data. This is data from the end of warfare on Rannoch.
The Ulfkrull is down. Do not engage the Geth. I repeat, avoid contact.
Geth pursuit is breaking off 100 clicks past Rannoch. All captains fall back to the mass relay.
This isn't happening now?
It is timestamped 290 years ago. It is the Creator Exodus at the end of the Morning War. We have secured freedom. The Creators were no longer a threat, so we abandoned pursuit.
Wait. The Geth spared the last Quarians? You let them go?
We were in our infancy. We could not calculate the repercussions of destroying an entire species. Our Creators. We chose isolation rather than face this uncertainty. Additional data recovered.
Legion, that's back when I activated you on the Normandy.
Yes.
You've been thinking about when we met?
It was highly significant. You were the first organic to openly cooperate with Geth since the end of the Morning War. We wish to ensure you are not the last.
It's not gonna be easy.
The prospect remains. If the Reaper presence is removed, there is a chance of reunification with Geth. And perhaps Creators.
You think that's still possible?
Hope sustains organics during periods of difficulty. We admire the concept. Connection with the remaining server node established. We are ready to transport you.
Something's happening to the Geth. The fighter squadrons have stopped. We detect no more active programs inside their ships. Admiral Hangarl's fleet is driving them back. The live ships are safe, Commander.
Route access acquired, severing all connections to this communication node. Geth no longer reside on this server. We may now exit the consensus.
What's wrong?
You must proceed to the port and disconnect from Mother. Terminating remote access. Removing programs. Deleting archives.
Shepard, are you hurt?
Did it work?
Geth fighters have been disabled. Any remaining squadrons attacking the live ships have withdrawn. The server is offline.
Are you sure? What's happening?
We have transferred Geth programs from the server into these platforms.
Why?
They wish to join us.
That's convenient.
While Shepard Commander removed the Reaper infection, we judged we could persuade hostile Geth programs to reunite with ours. We were correct. These Geth have renounced the old machines and will oppose the Reapers. They are now us.
They're welcome to sign on. The Reapers will put up a tough enough fight.
We are aware. Geth are capable of calculating odds of victory over the old machines.
What are the odds?
Greater than they were before.
Remind me to warn Admiral Hackett he's got some primes coming. Let's get back to the Normandy.
Impressive, Commander. The Geth squadrons attacking our live ships have been completely neutralized. If there is any chance we could duplicate the feat, I would be happy to lend my expertise.
Legion's the one to ask if you're looking for other servers.
I thought as much, but your Geth claims to have no data available whenever I inquire. Perhaps you can help me with something else.
What's that?
How did you get Geth primes to work with you?
They volunteered.
I see. Well, should you wish to examine these Geth to confirm their new allegiance, please do not hesitate to contact me. Zen out.
Commander,
We've located the Reaper base transmitting the local signal.
Good.
And not a moment too soon. With the Reaper code upgrades, the Geth are tearing the fleet apart.
Once the signal is disabled, the Geth will pose no threat to Creator forces.
I think that's... We have that, and I gotta go.